This is how much my doctor, useless cunt of a doctor, is fucking with my life. Now both of my support workers are fucking listening to him. Being told not to log my time my seizures anymore. So it looks like I'm on my own. Looks like I'm never gonna get any help, especially from him or them. Oh, most of the time when things like this happen, I don't want to fucking be here. So exhausting trying to fucking trying to live my life as normal as possible. But I know that's never gonna happen. Maybe I should have fucking walked into traffic last week. I know, Monday. That's what I feel like fucking doing.